Hello everyone, I'm Michael Vernon of Red Dragon Martial Arts Academy, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the first kata we learned in our style, which is called Teolo 1. It's an open hand kata. It's very basic techniques, easy for everyone to learn. So we start off our katas like all katas start with a bow, and then we clock out into a ready position that we'll begin our kata from. In a bow. And off the knee with the kata. Teolo 1. And sit. Our first technique is going to be a left forward stance with a left downward block facing on our left hand side. So I wind up for that block. Step into my stance and block. Notice when we're stepping into our stance, we want our hands and our feet to stop moving at the same time. Ensuring that our other hand is here in home position, ready for the long punch that we're going to follow up with. Step forward. Punch. Again, feet and hands stop at the same time. Next technique, I wind up, step around, downward block with the right hand and the right leg this time. Lunge, lunge, stop. Look into the direction that you're going to move, wind up, feet come together, step and block. From here, lunge, punch, lunge, punch. Check! Good. Look, wind up, step around, ensure to allow this leg to step past the one in front to give you enough space so that when you turn, when you pivot, your stance is proper. So here I wind up, I step past, pivot, and block. Nice and easy. Lunge, punch, wind up, look the direction you're going, and block. Step forward. Punch. Once again, make sure that when you're looking, it's important that you look the direction you're going to move to show that you know what you're doing and the direction that you're heading. Block. Punch. Punch. Check! Wind up. Just like number 9, we have to step past, turn, and block. Lunge punch. Wind up. Block and we end off the lunge punch again. Block out. We still have proper stance, we still have proper posture. And we're showing the respect even after the kata is finished. Right? Sit and block. It is important that even here in these basic katas, we show a lot of, what do you say? We show a lot of self-control and we ensure that our techniques are very sharp and as proper as possible. Building good basics is a foundation of being a better martial arts later on in real life or whatever, right? So once again, I'm Sensei Micah Vernon and thank you guys for watching our video. Please like and subscribe, leave a comment and tell us if we're doing well. Thank you.